What's happening, guys? Bregadan back. More Yooka-Laylee. We just found Rampo and also found a apparently rare achievement with a pirate skull. So we're going to continue and go find Rampo. Or go fight Rampo, I guess. We'd already sort of found him. Beat it. I'm going to grab this. Get my thing back up. Roll up here. All right, let's. Rampo's at the top of this. He already stopped us once and got mad at us, so we're going to try and not make him mad again, but... You know what, honestly, who does he? Who is he to think he can stop us? Burn out, please, thank you. Walk across here. All in one. Like he's done it a million times. Ow. All right, a little slow down there. A little bit of lag. What was that? That wasn't there before. I don't remember these giant sticks being in here. The question is, how do I get up there? Maybe after I kill Rampo? The Great Rampo. Ancient angular stone block. Urg, the Great Rampo has no need for thine double-glazed windows, sales mortals. We're not selling windows, we're hunting Pagies. I'm Yooka and this is Lay... Silence, Great Rampo knows hustle when he reads it. You two have been bothering every character on this island with your so-called deals. Prepare to be punished by my ancient slanty powers, annoying glass peddlers. Okay, so I'm assuming I gotta roll up there. And jump up and kill him. Wish there was an angle I could take that I could see anything. Of course there isn't, because that would be helpful. Ow. Okay, so I guess it's just... Oh, I can go slow, too. I'm going a little... Why? Why must you do that? Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Knock his teeth out? Oh, okay. Great Rampo's winning smile is ruined. Same thing again? Is that what I gotta do? Damn it. That's not fair. Let's see how thy deal with this, mortal pests. Some new patterns of... Why? Why must you be a jerk? Dude, don't roll backwards, please. Not cool. Jump up, you idiot. Thank you. I guess I gotta just... Okay. Not bad. Arg, stop. Great Rampo's dental payments are well overdue. He's gonna blow me down again. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be brutal. Jesus. Okay. Get some health back, please. Thank you. Camera, please behave. Damn it. Damn it. No. Damn it. No. Don't jump off. I don't like that I can't adjust the camera angle. This is... Oh, there you go. That's actually perfect. Thank you. Good thing I waited. Alright, maybe not. He controls, like, a little bit too quick. Come on. The fact that you can't jump either is, like, just mean-spirited. Alright, I gotta wait for at least one more butterfly to come back, otherwise I'm gonna die the first time I get hit. And that's not a good sign for me. Come on, butterflies. Come on, flutterbys. I know you're there. Alright, so now I gotta wait anyway, because even if you go into the crouch, you lose power, I guess? There we go. Thank you. Thank you. No, bullshit. Bullshit. That's like such crap. You can't even avoid coming down and getting hit? Ugh. Alright, I'm trying to figure out if I want to wait until another one comes up, or just roll. I guess I just gotta go. What the fuck? Now all of a sudden we're changing it, huh? Yo, this fight is not good. There we go. No, don't die. Please don't die. Jump over the fire. Yeah, give me your teeth, you piece of shit. Yeah. Alright, thank God. Erg. He fell. Oh, shithead. Rampo's sacred slope has been desecrated. Curse thou, sales mortals. Great Rampo should have pretend not to be home. This window game is quite exciting. Fancy a change of profession, Yooka? Now. Oh, achievement unlocked. Slippery slope. Arrgh, not my eyes. Great Rampo did not foresee such aggressive salesmanship. Can I hop on top of him? I can't. Oh, I can. I wanted to see if there's anything up there. Looks like no. You know, kind of a load of shit, if you ask me. Alright, but this is his thing, so now how do I get this? Since I already opened up his treasure chest. Or killed Rampo, how do I get up there and open his treasure chest? Nothing? Okay. Alrighty then. Oh well, Rampo, you are a dick. And I gotta figure out how to get those last three quills that were up there too. As well as get all the way up the mountain. Let's try that again. Make our way up there. See if there's something we missed. Somehow I doubt it, but worth a look. Wait for these to go burn everything up. Away! Okay. Oh, that's crap. That's crap, the way that happens. That's crap. Okay. Health is back, though. They do make it very difficult for you to see in this area. Alright, so you can't jump off of guys. That's good to know. I wonder if this is how you do it. Sure is. Okay. So we still need to figure out how to get up there. That being the only real missing link left, I guess, in the stuff that we can do. So let's go do that, I guess. I hope. Actually, you know, let's go see if he has anything else for sale. I don't think he will, but we could look. You got anything else for us? So he's got nothing for us. Sorry, I had to take a drink, guys. Nope. Okay. So we still gotta figure out how to get up to the top of this thing. That's one. We know this. Brings us up. We got that much. That's all good. Not that difficult. Oh, you little shit. Here's your friend. I'm gonna beat the shit out of him, too. Just for being him. Okay. What about you, too? You wanna die? Good. You're gonna die. It's got to be something, like, right here, right? You'd have to assume. That might have just been it. That's exactly what it was. Fuck yeah. What's this guy say? Ah, good. You must be the garbage man. Well, actually, look at the state of the planker's roof. Everywhere you look, there's flying rubbish. The worst kind of rubbish. Yes, but... do you have any idea how hard it is to shift an ancient rooftop apartment in today's housing? Morgan, exceedingly hard, especially with this swirling trash. Why don't you fly up there and clean up this garbage? That funny purple vacuum cleaner of yours must have an extension cable. Come on, Layla, let's clean up this mess. So is this predicated on me having the ability to fly? Is that what this is? Because it looks like it might be. Hey. Nope, okay. Not that. Must have to get up over here. What the hell was that? Oh, I just got one of the things. My bad. Trying to figure out what that sound was. Okay. So this is obviously not the right way. But I gotta get up there somehow. And I must figure that out. There's got to be some sort of flying mechanic that I don't have yet. Nah, I can't climb up there. Oh, shit. Alright, so I obviously have to get up there, and I just think I don't have whatever the ability it is that I need to that. So, okay, I probably need to fly to the other one as well. I wish I could find that damn pig on the island they were talking about. From up here, I wonder if I can see an island. I don't see an island. Yeah, I don't see an island. That's quite a bother. Unless it's up there on one of those floating islands. In which case, then, that would make sense. Okay, we're gonna drop down. Let me see what my other ability I can unlock is. Hey kids, ready to equip a new tonic? Roll move uses less power. I can only use one. I'd rather have the health than the roll move right now. Okay, let's go unlock that other world and get some more abilities, I guess. Since this looks like it's not gonna happen, there must be something else I need to do or have in order to keep going, but we're not doing too bad. Right now we're at, what, 15? Let's see. Okay, we are at 171 of 200 of the quills, and 16 of the 25 pages. We have this one electricity bolt here thing. So we're not doing bad. Let's move on. Let's at least try to unlock the next world. Trousers moves can be purchased in any order you wish. Well, that's good, I guess, but still doesn't help me necessarily. Use reptile roll, diverse slippery surfaces. Yeah, we knew that. Okay. So now that we're out of here, let's go to the next area. See what ones of his, what moves of his we can. Oh, yeah. Roll and get wrecked, bruh. You too. I'll eat you. Okay, so next world was up top there, which means I have to go over here to do it. I can't just jump in, right? No, I can't just jump in. Okay. Are there any plants that cool anything down? Water plant? Oh, wait, was it over here? Was that what this was? Hang on. Yep. There we go. There we go. Yeah, buddy. Too fast for y'alls. I'll grab that. Meet me in the boardroom. I'm waiting to land some key beats right now. I will eat that, get my health back a little bit. Let's go unlock the next world. It's kind of like the theme song that was in Banjo. So that was sounds a lot like it. All right, Ivory Towers. Let's give this a proper look-see here. Nothing here that I need. I'll eat this just in case. Okay, oop, look at that. That guy. Everyone dies. Oh, well, now you're dead. Okay, I see. Looks like a Rex arcade. Oh, fuck, these guys. Yeah, we're gonna go. Later, dude. Please don't follow me for a second. Go take these guys out with this. Let's grab this real quick. Nope, I missed it completely. Nope. Nope. Alright, so that was not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Rid of this idiot. Why are you so hard to kill? There you go. That's fine. I'll take it. Okay, so this is the move swapper. That's looks like the next level, actually, right there. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Get out of here, eyeballs. Hey. Is this another one? Another Rextros? Go inside. Your latest retro releases don't kick coin slot. Okay. Is that Gauntlet Run? Is that what that said? Gauntlet Run. What's this one? Nothing on this one. Nothing on that one. What's this one? Bag of flag. Let's try this. Do your friends want to play fun arcade? Sure. Let's see what this is. We'll do this as the end of our episode for this one. See what's going on with Rextro. Gauntlet Run. Take to track and blast corplets in chaos-filled shoot-em-up. Retro not like bangs, so watch from afar. Oh, Rextro, not like this. Shoot corplets, grab power-ups, get the high score. Move, shoot, jump. Okay. Not that difficult, it seems. You'd think. Could be difficult, though. Who knows? Could be very difficult. Could be devastating. Doot, doot. Oh, okay, so it's just like a gauntlet shooting thing. That's cool. Wish I could invert the controller, though. That's not helping me right now. Not having inverted controls is killing me. I missed one. Fuck. Oh, I wanted that. All right, we're doing, I guess, okay so far. You really only have to get close, it looks like. Guy's hiding. I wonder what the high score is. So far, so good. Like, this is not terribly difficult. I wish it was... Again, I wish it was, what's this? Grenades? This is? It's a bizarre little... Threw me off my rhythm. Alright, well, we'll see how I did. I missed a bunch. The grenade shot didn't do anything. Two friends want to play again. Alright, so that didn't give me anything. So I guess I just have to go to the ones that are in the level. Let's go unlock the door for this, and then... Oh shit, these guys are back? Are you fucking kidding me? Get out of here. Also, you got here. Alright, let's get this. Go unfreeze the door. As I'm choking. Just burp. Burping and choking away. Yep, open. Just beamed me in the face. I wasn't even looking at him. That's great. Alright, what is the next level? There's a library. Archive. Lots of honeycombs. There's a book here, maybe? Is it up there somewhere, maybe? Let's take a look around. Kill this idiot. Oh, we can't kill this idiot. What is that? Am I just missing how to get in? There's a switch in there, I can see it. There's also a page up there. What do I have to do here? Okay, so nothing, I guess. Okay. See, I see the switch here. But I can't tell how I'm supposed to get to it. And if I can, I can't jump through. So what is this? Okay, they're trying to point me there. But I don't know. All right, we're going to have to figure this out next time. So thank you guys for watching. I've been Bregadan. If you like what you saw here, like, sub, comment, tell me what you think about Yooka-Laylee. And we will see you next time when we figure out where the hell we're going. So until that time, adios, guys. Have a good one.